Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to demonstrate you how to implement one of the most popular use cases among our customers, that is the enrichment of a vROps VM with ServiceNow discovery data. It is achieved through our no-code integration platform called ZigiOps. To understand more about it and its full capabilities, please request a demo from our website. After logging into the ZigiOps platform, the first step is to specify the systems we would like to connect to. We select vROps from the list of available systems in ZigiOps and then enter all the necessary details like URL, integration user and password. The process is similar for both vROps and ServiceNow. Once both systems have been configured, next step is to load the predefined template for the ServiceNow to vROps integration from the configuration page. Each template comes with a set of triggers that can be modified according to the user requirements. Even though there are pre-built mappings based on the most popular combinations of out-of-the-box attributes, every user can customize these mappings and also add any custom field or attribute. Let's review our ServiceNow and vROps data before enabling the ZigiOps integration and compare it after the integration has been activated. In ServiceNow, we have discovered virtual machine CI containing relevant user and assignment group data that we want to transfer to the same virtual machine in vROps. In order to do that, we enable the integration. Once the integration flows are executed and there are matches for the trigger conditions, we can go to vROps, find our virtual machine and refresh its properties. We will find a new property called ServiceNow available for the virtual machine, containing the needed user and assignment group data that was collected from ServiceNow. Thanks for watching!